guys, welcome back to video diary number 3! Yeah! Yeah! This time, we're going to be even crazier. We're coming towards the end of the tour now. We've had such a laugh. It's been great fun. It's a great chance for us to give back to the fans.
We've had a real good laugh together, do you not think, boys? Come together as one.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
I think for us, the highlights of tours have just been the audiences. The audiences have been so enthusiastic and really good.
Woo!
So it's been good that they've really been a part of the whole kind of show and the whole experience. It's been great.
Sorry, boys.
Quick, do a roll. A roly poly.
We want to put on loads more shows all over the world if we can, and we'd love to travel everywhere and put tours on. It'd be amazing.
So hopefully we'll see you soon.
Would you say it's the best part of the job?
Yes.
I would be.
100. Yeah. Touring is definitely the best bit.
So as usual, we're going to answer some of your questions. The first question is from Colette.
The best a man can get.
And she wants to know, if there was an alien invasion, what would we do to stop them eating our faces?
I would feed them pizza because pizza's nicer.
Weird.
Yeah. I would beat myself up so they didn't want to eat my face.
Even weirder. Anyone else going for the...
I'd get Harry to drive me away.
Cool.
Because he's just passed his driving test.
I would sacrifice Niall.
Even weirder.
I'd come in peace.
The next question is from Chloe.
And check my flow.
Yeah, Chloe, check my flow. And she wants to know, which rhymes also.
Banging them rhymes. DJ Mal.
I'm a rapper now. If we could use one dance move to pull a girl, what dance move would we do? So, Liam, you've got to pull a girl, you've got to do a dance move. What are you going to do?
I'm going to do the 1, 2, 3 flick.
Do it then.
Are you ready for this thing?
It's all about the flick. Harry?
Yeah?
What dance move would you do?
Maybe like a knee slide.
And rip your trousers on the way through. Okay. Louis, what would you do?
Sliding is cool.
Louis, what would you do?
I would...
Really fast, go!
I would go for either the subtle, stop the traffic, let them through.
Yeah.
Or... I go for the classic, which way am I going to go? Oh, there we go.
That's always a good one, that.
Yeah.
I would probably do like a triple backflip in the air.
Zane, you can't do triple backflips.
Yeah, but I'm learning. I've got the double down. I just need to get the triple.
The next question is from Katie, and she wants to know, if a random madman stole all our fans,
Sherbet,
how would we get them back?
Zane? I would probably become What's Happening Man and save them all.
Sherbet.
What would you do, Louis?
That's what I'd do anyway.
Throw sherbet on them.
Sherbet.
Make them much better pick.
Sherbet.
And colour buttons.
Right, lads, so the next question is from Celine, and she wants to know...
What's happening, Celine?
She wants to know, if today was the last day of my life, what would we do?
Shadow.
So, now what do you think, mate?
Right, well, I think if today was the last day of my life, I'd go to Nando's, I'd play my guitar, and I'd drink some tinnies.
What about you, Liam?
You're right, Louis. I think I would go back to Dudley and just have some fun with my friends in Dudley, and I could meet up with them via Facebook and Twitter.
What about you, Zane?
I'd say, what's happening?
What about you, Harry?
I think I'd like probably
special golf.
Like drive my car. Just
pass
my driving test.
Right.
Shut up.
Sounds great if you ask me.
It's a bit last that. Just love to be here. Just if it was myself, I'd just love to eat mashed potatoes, new baby taters, baked potatoes, roast taters, Just have dinner. Potatoes! It's great.
What's happening, potatoes?
Unbelievable. Got to make stand for a few cans.
I love
you. Right. Sounds great. Massive thanks to everyone for all their questions this week. If you want to submit some questions, look out below. That's what we'll leave it there.
And that's all we've got time for today. So, Heidi, do you want to drive us out of here? All right, let me whack the hydraulics on.
Woo! Yeah, let's go, boys!
Put the tunes on, Luke, put the tunes on! Yeah.
It wasn't me!
Yeah,
ladies! It wasn't me!
Candy shop!